Interpel Investments is one of the leading container freight stations in Kenya and East Africa in general. We handle containerized motor vehicles and project cargo passing through the port of Mombasa for inland clearance. We are a one-stop clearance hub with all relevant government agencies such as the Kenya Revenue Authority, Kenya Bureau of Standards, Kenya Plant Health Inspectorate, Port Health and Police, all stationed here to facilitate efficient and quick cargo clearance. Our close proximity to the port of Mombasa gives us an edge when it comes to transferring cargo to the CFS. Among the services we offer include handling of 1. FCL, full container load, 2. LCL, less container load, 3. Transport and domestic motor vehicle transfer, and 4. Heavy machineries. To ensure our clients get the best services, we've resonated sound governance practices with self-motivated, hard-working and competent staff in line with our strategic objectives and boast of a loyal customer base. In pursuit of our corporate governance strategies, we ensure service satisfaction to our clients in general. Due to its strategic location and proximity to the port, transfer of cargo happens immediately after the vessel discharge. Nevertheless, it is easier to monitor the movement of cargo to ensure they are not tampered with. It thus makes intended theft of equipment or goods before reaching the yard impossible and unthinkable, for safety and security of clients' cargo has remained Interpel's number one priority. Vehicles are handled with utmost care during transfer from the port to the yard to avoid pilferage and damages. They are parked on a clearly paved yard which is well secured and lit with overhead lamps. To ship your cargo through Interpel Investments CFS, indicate on the bill of lading under goods description, goods in transit to Interpel CFS. Contact us on marketing at interpel.co.ke or visit us on www.interpel.co.ke. Become our client today and you will be entitled to a longer free period, guaranteed competitive rates and quality service.